If you've ever been auto racing, you'll probably be amazed by the awesome speed of these machines. What motivates people to build these machines, let alone drive them, is the need for speed, the adrenaline rush. This video is about aviators who take home-built aircraft or restored World War II fighters and race them around an 8-mile pylon circuit at mind-boggling speeds at about 100 feet off the deck. Some of the machines have about 4,000 cubic inch engines developing over 5,000 horsepower. This is about people who go for the ultimate adrenaline rush, the ultimate high. I'm Pete Schumann. Enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah, we did a few things back in the day.